story to tell. According to the US Air Force Chief of Staff Charles Brown, the F-35 has failed to replace the F-16 as originally planned. According to the plan, the US Air Force needs a new Mantaron fighter to replace the F-16s that are near the end of their service life. This fighter must possess outstanding technical and tactical features compared to the F-16. The F-35 has won over other candidates to replace the F-16, but the F-35's price is too expensive and is inferior to the F-16 in some features. Therefore, the F-35 can hardly replace the entire F-16 in a short time. General Charles Brown's statement surprised defense experts, as the F-35 was chosen as the aircraft that could replace the F-16. Brown even suggested that the US could develop a more suitable fighter, known as the F-36 Kingsnake. The F-36 Kingsnake follows the concept proposed by General Brown. It is lightweight, cheap, and does not emphasize their performance. It could be called FIB minus generation fighter. The average service life of 783 F-16C fighters currently in service in the US Air Force is 28.7 years. So the F-16Cs are nearing the end of their service life. This makes a new fighter just 20 years development cycle impossible. Instead, experts want to quickly define the specifications of a new fighter within a year, and relies on simpler construction techniques to quickly begin mass production. These trends in production process reminds people of the early era of jet fighters and the Cold War. A lot of fighter models were born and quickly disappeared. But with today's technology, aircraft design will be faster thanks to specialized software and 3D printing technology. The F-36 will reuse existing technologies to speed production. For example, the F-36 could use the F-119 turbofan engine on the F-22 Raptor to reach Mach 2 without having to completely redesign the engine. Or the F-36 can also be equipped with the advanced ANABG-83 active electronically scanned array radar, like the latest version of the F-16. It could also be equipped with a new infrared sensor system and photoelectric targeting system. Like the F-16, the F-36 will be a Mantaron fighter that can perform air-to-air, air-to-ground, and air-to-surface missions. The aircraft will also be equipped with an internal weapon bay. As a fighter that does not focus on stealth, the F-36 will also have hardpoints under the wings. In addition, the F-36 will be equipped with a cannon to carry out air strikes on enemy ground targets. The development philosophy of the F-36 is rapid development. In accordance with the financial capacity and the ability to upgrade with new technologies in the future. If the F-35 is compared to a Ferrari supercar, the F-22 is the Bugatti Chiron. The F-36 that the US Air Force needs is just a popular car that is good enough and as durable as the Toyota. Right now, the F-36 is really just a new concept. It looks like a cross between the F-22 and the F-35. The engine's thrust is great, has good high-speed flight performance, better range than the F-35, and carries more weapons. However, will the F-36 have a chance of surviving against modern air defense systems such as the Russian S-300 or S-400? That will be a challenge for our designers. My video about the US F-36 fighter answer. Thank you for watching. You find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos.